That was a very appropriate opening. Hello everybody, my name is Chris and welcome back to I suppose we got a bunch of diary stuff. This is a new recording session, but only kind of. So what happened was, I decided to take a break and eat some din din. So I'm recording this the same day. It's just a different recording session. that's my crazy voice. Hope you enjoyed it. Let's go get a dollar price, shall we? Let's close. Ooh, there's some intel, dude. Literally can't even RN. Oh, there's another one. So yeah, we're just gonna continue onwards here. Hello. Oh, you're the only dude. Well, sucks to be you. Sucks to suck. He's so screamy. Why you gotta be so rude? Get it? It's a funny joke. Alright. Intel this moaf.
Beware, dude.
Cool. More sale man eater man. He's the man. He didn't kill every single one of the guys he took intel from the same way before, did he? I don't think so. Anyways, well, that's fine. It's all good in the hood, brother. Brother!
The archers are running drills today.
Wait, can I?
Hope they've improved from last week.
Almost got an arrow in me bloody leg thanks to that dodgy aid.
Took an arrow in the knee. Uh-oh. There's literally only the one dude. Hello. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, what's happening? Suffer the consequence.
You'll never suffer the consequence.
Okay, all that dude is done. All these dude done.
Goroth, life drinker.
Satisfies how thick skin helps protect him. Great. He has thick skin. Great. How does this guy even get up here? Nobody knows. Oh, girl. You don't even know. Where'd the other orc go?
Orc.
Okay, you know what? Wait, there's intel here. Alright, well. I think that the implication fact that like this DLC is so easy is that since we've been here for so long, we could pretty much just kick everyone's ass, which is kind of a really cool to be honest. Yeah, we'll just go start getting the strongest ones. Follow all the mounted beasts, of course. Oh, I don't want to kill him instantly. He becomes terrified when he burns. That's good to know. Vulnerable to range. Okay, I guess that doesn't know that really matters yet.
And explode.
So yeah, once we finish getting all the diaries and active all the quests, I'm assuming there's only one more quest to activate the last warlord. So after that happens, we could start. There was an Urukai over here before, which didn't really make a whole lot of sense. How do I get up? Cave over here. Aha! There it is. There's a zipline thing. Yeah, it's weird that there's even Uruks over here to begin with. Due to the fact that there's like... Oh, I guess there is none over here anymore. There's nothing here. It's all like abandoned warehouse junk. Alright, here we go. Grab this last diary entry. Yeah, see, there's a fire over here, which I don't know. I'm scared. Try to grab that arrow, and I failed miserably. It was very sad. Was this not where the Yeah, so nothing here. Okay. Was this not where the we got chased down by the grog the first time we saw him? I think so. Yeah, let's grab one of the last met. Oh, shoot me, boot mate. What the? Really? I'm gonna go the other. Oh, of course, the mangoes go the long way around. You take the long road, I'll take the short road. Link, I need you to jump down. What is going on? I was trying to walk that one way the entire time, and he kept going back and forth. It's kind of a bit weird, to be honest, that they're making me run this far for something that doesn't even really matter, because there's nothing in my way. That's some padding, actually. Nothing else though? Nothing at all. I believe we got a treasure like right here last time, which is weird. Ah, the game's all come back to me. I talk as if I haven't played this game in literally years, but it was really only a couple months ago, so it's not that I mean, maybe it's a bit longer than that. The last episode was uploaded a couple months ago.
Solitary pass between the Valley of Udun to the north and the plateau of Gogoroth to the south is guarded by the dread, graven image of Sauron himself, with the great kinds of men held subjugated
in chains. I never noticed that.
The rock and steel of this visage inspires no deference in me for the craftsmanship or stonework. And by my beard, I am thankful this is the closest I'll ever come to seeing the Dark Lord. The shadows grow long this evening. I will write no more.
Jeez, that is pretty intimidating. Imagine seeing a giant statue like that in real life. Or imagine, like, even just, like, let's say, like, Hitler, if he made a giant statue of him. Like, replace Hitler, or replace Sauron.
I'd have liked to see Torvin's face when that statue came tumbling down.
Yeah, that would have been pretty cool.
Sauron's head crashed to earth.
That would have been pretty cool, actually. Too bad he wasn't there for that. Yeah, imagine, like, replacing Sauron with Hitler. I mean, maybe that's what the entire, like, series is about to be. You know what? I would not be too surprised if that's what Lord of the Rings is about. Replace Sauron with Hitler, and there we go. But, oh, I guess I could just teleport, can't I? That would probably be for the best. Yeah, it's, yeah, 100%. Man, imagine, like, I mean, the horrors of going to, a death camp. Is that what they're called? I don't remember, to be honest. I can imagine them being absolutely horrific to begin with, but imagine as you're going on the way there, you see a giant picture of, or a giant statue of Hitler holding like a thing of chains that go to like Jewish people. Like, imagine how, like, oh my god, like, obviously it's horrifying to begin with, all that, but like, I don't know where I'm really going with this. Maybe I should shut up. I'm just gonna shut up now. I'm gonna shut up forever. Is this the last diary? I think so, actually. Yeah. That means we'll just have some missions left. And then it'll just be time to hunt down the captains, get them on our side, and then start killing the war chiefs. I feel like once we get all of them on our side, it'll be freaking easy peasy lemon squeezy cover girl. Inside, isn't it? Of course it is. Of course it is. Could be up too, to be honest. Up there! Alright! Nope, it's right here. Cool. There we go. I can start concentrating on the missions again.
Mordor is in no short supply of terrible tales, and few more dreadful than the Black Captains of Sauron. I have never laid eyes on them myself, but their descriptions to me are the stuff of nightmares. A man trapped in perpetual agony in armor that does not grow with him. Another cursed for picking up the mace of Sauron after battle. And the mightiest among them, the Black Hand, is not spoken of in passing in these lands. May my beard grow ever longer ere I cross paths with these villains. Yeah. I'll stick to hunting fair again.
Hammer, right. I don't remember who the hammer was. I believe we killed all these guys. Let's hold on. Let's make sure we got everything here. Yep, that's it. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Wonderful. Now come the time to do new thing. Okay. Alright. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Cool. So we have, looks like, three missions. Okay, yeah, so there's gonna be three more of these. And then we can start concentrating on killing the Uruks.
We'll probably be able to do this. Aside from the Black Captains as well, he should. Only the Black Hand remains now, and I will finish him.
Well, the Black Hand is still alive. Is that? I thought that was like a group of people though, not just one guy. I don't know. No intel around here. I haven't really been paying too close attention to the intel, but that stuff will definitely be helpful for getting some of the captains on our side. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-o. So where do you walk out of it? His enemies rallied to muster an army. They were unprepared to face obnoxious weapons. He roamed the battle. Forge all legends of the hunter to unlock blazing steed. Power! The power! Yeah, honestly, I thought for this DLC, we'd be playing as Torvin. I'm okay playing as Talion. Talion, that's his name! I couldn't remember his dang name. Also, I like how this is just here. Alright. Oops. Nope, didn't want to do that. Really? Alright, we got 6 so far. No spawns objective. Why can't I not? I thought we could like puke a lot longer last time, to be honest. Oh, we actually need to beat this guy. Yeah, we are fine. Oh my god, what just happened there? Good god. Can we just crush them? Can we run over them? There we go. Oh no, I don't want to go this way actually. Yeah, I'm not trying to escape, trust me, dude. Interesting. Archer, here's an archer. Here's an archer, there's an archer. Yeah, I'm trying, dude. Well, that would not be able to support his weight. I'll tell you what. What? No. Wait, Link, stop it. His name's Link now. Don't worry about it. Buffalo has not infected my life. No, I'm not addicted. I can stop anytime I want. Yes, no? It is very hard to control a slide. Does not really want to walk. Where you want him to walk. There we go. Wait, what? It didn't count? Oh yeah, I'm almost done here. Almost dead. Good. One more. Good. Shoot him off. Fails miserably. Good. How do I projectile vomit? Is there a way? Is that just normal vomit? Okay, to aim. Oh, there we go. Right. That's why I couldn't control him before. Alright. Hopefully we didn't mess up by killing that one archer. Good. Did that not kill him? Oh man, where'd he go? Did I get him? Oh, I got him. Ooh, kill him. Oh god. Another archer, please. There's another one. Where do you come from? We should probably be a little careful here. He's very close to death. Alright, we have one more archer to kill. Oh, there he is right there. I see him. Sounds move! This is a pretty cool thing. Projectile vomit damages it, but it's funny how you can just... Oh, okay. Don't crush. No crush. No crushing time. Did I get him? There I got him. Wonderful. Cool. Yeah, I like how you also just run over people. That's pretty nice. It's pretty fun, not going to lie. Yep. Alright, 50 more. I love how violent it is to just... Come on, there we go, Grog. Great old Grog. Is that what he's called? I don't know, I don't remember, to be fair. Sure, it's fine. Yep, that's Wow, those are far projectiles. Am I almost dead? Oh, I thought I died there for a second. That would have sucked to die 3 more until he was dead. What? Oh god, I thought I lost there for a second. I thought he died. Cool, I did it. Wonderful. Alright, cool. Any intel lads over here? I don't know why there's all these guys here for all the, what do we call them? Stalfos? Jeez, man. Can I run? Oh, I can. Good, of course. That's actually pretty freaking fast. Except when you get stuck on cliffs. Cliffs are this guy's worst enemy. I'll tell you what! I like how I'm pretty much unstoppable with this thing. Unbelievable. Alright, well, instead of teleporting, let's just run. Let's just run to our next objective. Watch us landing. Oh, there's some intel. Should I get it? I guess so, hey. Alright. Am I gonna be able to get both of them, though? Oh, no. Yeah, that's my hour of pit. Oh, I was so close. Alright, I think I can actually... Oh, he's here. Don't! Good, it works. Good. Well, I guess I should knock 2 stones out here. Alright. Let's go this guy, why not? Wait, do I have intel on you? I don't think so. There we go. Yeah, you look fine anyways. All mounted beasts. Becomes terrified of fly swarms, terrified of the sight of ghouls. That's what they're called, ghouls. The gross noises they make. Is my other intel buddy alive? No. I'm gonna take that giant Grog attacking everybody as a probable no. Alright, wonderful. How far away are we from our next objective? pretty dang far, so let's teleport.
Teleporting, fat guy.
Alright, so instead of being like 100 episodes in, we're only 4 episodes in and we've collected all the memories. So how's that? How's that make everybody feel? Probably pretty good.
Good. Those 2D flies. Damn 2D flies, though.
Jeez, calm down, everybody. Hey, wonderful. Open your... Whoa! How? Explain how you did this teleporting map. It took that guy so long to reach me. Alright, cool. Belching monstrosity. The servants of the Dark Lord sent archers to halt the progress through the wilderness. Their attacks would be returned with vile consequences for all. Oh man. Alright, good. Good. Alright, Grog. Are you same Grog? Or are you different Grog? You're my friend. Thank you for your convenient horn that I can hold on to. It makes me feel very good. 20 archers. Give me them 3 minutes. Oh, goody. Good. Thank you for showing where all the archers are. I got killed 20 archers? Jesus, Marie. The minerals. I'm not. What? Well, okay. Grog acting on own accord. Where'd he go? What? Oh, I think I killed him somehow. It says 3. Okay. I don't know. I like how this running over guys kills them. It feels really good, to be honest. Gotta watch that health. Good. Alright, we are nowhere near where we should be. Oh, he's not. Is he dead? I can't tell. Good. Alright, okay. Are we doing okay? I can't really tell. Oh, there's another archer. Oh, there's 2 more archers. Good, yeah. I'll congregate to the same place, please. Ooh, look at all those 2 little puppers. Alright. Gotta be a little bit quicker here. Good, bro. Good. I love it. Good. How many are they at now? Oh, cool. They're respawning right behind me. Wonderful. Hey. No, I'm trying to attack, please. Come on. Stop eating. There we go. Oh, he's still alive. Well, not for much longer. Oh, no, he's okay now. There we go. Alright, we should be okay here, I think. No, stop eat. No eats, more shoot. More shoot. More shooty. And done. Wow. Some of these are relatively simple, I've noticed. Okay. Well, there's more. Huh. So we gotta start killing, I guess? Because, yeah, we're out of missions. I guess we just gotta start actually killing some of the war chiefs. Weird. I guess maybe the last war chief's an Portente one. So, I guess we'll start with the one that has the least bodyguards, which is this guy. Oh, he's a power struggle, man. How do I track him? I forget. Mark his target. Oh, I'm on the hunt, and I'm after you. Oh, intel right behind me. From a distance. Oops, nope. I wanted to jump off, actually. I don't know why. I hit escape to jump off. Escape! Right, yeah, you go the opposite way, buddy. Oh, I don't even know if I will reach him, to be honest. He was trying his danger best. Listen here. That's him right there. Go. There we go.
You are mine.
Can I? Oh, I don't have intel on him. Alright, well, I guess that makes sense then. Also, he's a very weak boy. Fear of Rival. Consider flying near
Gorfelai Gorge.
That is kind of irrelevant to me. Damage by range attacks. Good. Range shots or Shadow Strike. Good. Could be damaged by combat finishers. Alright. Sniffer can smell enemies who are hiding nearby. Alright. Bye! I think it'd be great if it made farting noises when people died. I would enjoy that a lot. Should we go for that intel? I don't know. We're going to. I think it's probably a good idea. The more intel we have, the better. Is he gone? Oh, he's not. Oh, but I need to go to the right. Slide to the right. He's up here. Can I mark it? Oh, I can. Let's go for that one, sure. Sure. It is past 20 minutes. So I guess it would be good. Really? Why? Good. Good. Where? They're still after me. Oh, it's right here. Well, would you look at that, mate? I didn't see that coming. That was much easier than I thought. I always just kind of expect. He has a flame sword. Well, that's not a gooder. I only have two. You also only have two. I only have the one. Okay, well, then we'll go with this guy. Strength of weakness is already named. Okay, yeah, there we go. So this guy will probably be the second one. With his bone attack. All the mounted beasts. I don't want to kill him instantly. Chief fights side corridors, blocks attempts to jump over him. Alright, so let's have to kill him lower. But he doesn't seem too strong. I don't know. He shouldn't be doing this. We got enough intel. But to be fair, we're going to have to get it eventually anyway. So here, we'll get this last intel. Hello, mate. I'm gonna kill them. I broke fire. Uh-oh.
Keep away from his hair!
Keep away from the governor! Oh, you son of a monkeys! You monkeys! Listen here. No, stop. Oh, there's more. No. Stop defending! Oh, I got him somehow. Okay. Nope, listen here. Listen here, asshole. This is exactly what I want in my life right now. There we go. I love those stupid little beards. They look so gross. I guess you. Okay, I get intel and strength and weakness, right?
Mugrish the crafty.
Feeling like Talion might be a worthy challenger. Yeah, I think so too, buddy. And damage rock combat finish. Okay, well, we could read that stuff more as we, okay, do it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribing to my channel if you haven't already. I like how time has yet to advance. Not available. What is this? It's because people are finding us still. No, we're actually pretty okay, game. I think we're pretty okay. Can we teleport now? Good, good, good. So next time, we'll see if we could get some commander guys on our side. That sounds fun, right? I don't know if we'll be able to do two of them in this one time. Like I said, I hate dealing with two of them at the same time, but we'll see what happens. So, talk to you guys next time. Goodbye. Bearded Talion looks weird. Also, with the light behind him, his hair looks really weird. He looks old. He's an old man. Bye.